Alright, what's up guys, it's Beyond here, and today I'm with you guys another video. And you know, right before the video starts, I'm gonna go ahead and say that I'm gonna be talking a lot in this video and stuff like that. So if you don't like my voice, you might want to click off right now. I'm gonna try and get some good gameplay in the back also, but you can hear my voice a lot in this video, so if you don't like my voice, you can click off right now or some shit, or just turn it down. But you know, before you leave, drop a like. Yeah, that was a little joke right there, but yeah, like in this video, this should be more of a kind of serious video, update video, stuff like that. Sit down and talk, basically, is what this is. But yeah, a while back, I had a video talking about that I'm going to be upping the quality on my videos and stuff like that, trying to produce more quality videos and stuff like that. And I did take that a little serious too. I did up the quality. You know, I made way better videos than what I was making before. I had an upload schedule and all that. I started making thumbnails. Yeah, but I saw this one tweet that this guy, one of his fans asked him, when is your upload schedule? And he said he doesn't have one because he doesn't want to rush any videos, and that's why he makes the best content he can, because he doesn't like have a standard or something. He doesn't have expectations to have a video out by then. So, you know, that's where we're kind of going with this right now. Yeah, but I'm guessing that you're already understanding how the way this video is about to go. You know, talking about upping the quality and stuff, as you can see at the thumbnail. Quality over quantity. And I'm really going to take this serious. I want to create the best videos that I can. Because, you know, some videos that I watch, I'm like, did I really put much effort into this video? Because I had to create 3 videos each week, right? 3 videos each week. And I usually had about 1 day to do it, because I would only do it on Sundays, like the last day in the mornings. And then I would end up rushing a video and it wouldn't come out as good. Even like the videos that I did put time in, it didn't like my standards like suddenly changed. Like, I feel like I want to make better content for you guys, because what I'm saying is, like, you know, this is like my new mentality right now. I mean, this is like basically my, I mean, this has already been my mentality, but I'm gonna take it to my channel now. But if someone makes bad content or medium content, if someone makes bad content, you don't want to come to their channel at all, right? If they make, you know, okay content, you gotta come, you gotta watch their videos every once in a while. But if they make great content, good content, you want to watch their videos more. I'm pretty sure, you know, that's like for everyone. Like, you would want to watch their content more because, you know, you enjoyed it and stuff like that. Yeah, so I'm basically be taking that to my channel now. And also with the upload schedule, it's not going to be every week if I don't get a video out by then. I mean, I'm going to try to hopefully have to make those quality videos in that amount of time. Yeah, but I'm only going to upload on Fridays because that's usually when most people watch it. I usually get the least amount of views on Mondays because everybody's at school. Nobody likes Mondays that much. Wednesdays do okay, but, you know, Fridays are where my videos do the best. By the way, I'm literally, like, taking this, like, right now, this quality stuff. Like, I've been recording, like, trying to do this commentary basically perfectly for, like, 32 minutes already. Right, you know, let's get back on track, but, like, in my videos, obviously, I want to have, like, you know, basically the best of both worlds, commentary and gameplay. And this one, you know, it's more commentary and, you know, not as less good as gameplay. Yeah, but the reason I want to have, like, both of those, because, like, you know, what if someone, you know, comes, you know, for me to talk and stuff, you know, they have that. But what if someone wants to just come for the gameplay, you know, gameplay, I mean. You know, they come for that. I mean, I wish you would come for both. You know, that'd be pretty good. But, yeah, but I'm just, you know, like, trying to entertain everyone. And, yeah, this is, like, a pretty big update that's gonna be coming to. Yeah, but if you are, like, one of those people that, like my videos consistently, like, 3 videos a week, you know, that's gonna be changing because, you know, I'm stepping up the quality. It's gonna take longer to make these videos and stuff. Yeah, I'm going to be stepping up the editing too. I mean, if you didn't like catch that, but I'm saying I'm, you know, stepping up everything. I'm going to step up the editing too. There'll be a lot of editing in this. I'm going to be trying a lot. So, like, if I have a video in mind, and, like, you know, it could take a long time, like highlights maybe. my video, you know, I'm planning on doing the intervention highlights. And, you know, I'm not gonna rush that at all. Like, I'm gonna get the highlights that I want. I'm gonna start, like, you know, clips and fails series and stuff like that, or just Infinite Warfare highlights, new COD highlights, whatever you wanna call it. But I'm not gonna rush those, because, like, you know, I've seen what it, you know, what it has done. Like, I mean, how it is seen in my videos in the past, and I don't really like it. It's obviously why I'm, you know, changing up my, you know, doing this little update for my channel now. Also, I don't know if I, like, mentioned this, but, like, I'm gonna try and talk slower, because I know I mispronounce stuff. I, you know, I talk very fast a lot of the times, and, like, in some of my videos, I had to, like, you know, put text on the thing, because, you know, I couldn't even hear myself when I said it, but, like, I mean, I know what I'm saying, but I, like, it's like my own fucking language, like, nobody, my own fucking language. I have to say it, like, I'm 100% fucking American, but, yeah, where everybody understands it. Yeah, so, you know, I'm gonna have to, you know, be, like, more understandable and shit with my voice and not talk as fast. But, yeah, this basically sums up everything, in this video. I'm kind of go against what, you know, what I've just said about, you know, my upload schedule on Fridays. But I'm gonna upload a Christmas video, which is gonna be on Sunday, because that's the day of Christmas. It's gonna be about a minute video, you know, wishing you and your family, you know, happy holidays. Hope that everything goes well. I'm not gonna say Christmas because, you know, I don't know if everybody, you know, that, you know, subscribe to me and watch my videos is from the U.S. and does Christmas and celebrates it. But I'm gonna just say happy holidays, you know, Hanukkah, what else, ever, I mean, what else you celebrate. Yeah, this video should be going post Christmas, so, you know, after Christmas. On Friday, and you know, I wish I did this video out before, but you know, I don't want to have Saturday, Sunday videos. Wait, what's today? Today's like fucking Thursday. What am I talking about? But you know, I don't want to have that shit mixed up and stuff. Yeah, but this is the end of the video. So, you know, I hope you guys listen to this whole entire thing. I know it's pretty long. I'm right this with like 7 minutes. So I hope you. This video would have been like 5 minutes, but I had to add a whole bunch of stuff. But you know, I hope you guys, you know, did watch this whole entire thing through and really listened, and now you can, you know, expect more from my channel. But if you're new, make sure to hit that sub button, you know what's coming to my channel.
This is Arctic, and I'm telling you guys to drop an LCS.
Like, comment, subscribe. Yeah, but you know, now you didn't know what's coming to my channel. More quality content. Goddamn.
Quality content.
Yeah, so, you know, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Hashtag quality over quantity. Not
hashtag quantity.
No, quality over Arctic.
Hashtag quantity.
I gotta kill him. I gotta take quality out his channel.